this old lawnmower going. Because the LTZ has some chain problems on it right now. I'm trying to see if it has any spark. Or should you just want to pour gas down it?
Well, we can check and see if it has spark real quick.
Fucking horn.
I hate those.
They're never tight.
No.
So you don't have to weak ass spark.
Can't
actually. That doesn't help you actually.
Nope, that definitely don't help.
And it also doesn't help that this is probably the original spark that I have fucking on now.
Ooh, yeah, maybe you're right. Actually, no, I don't know. I changed plenty of them.
Don't know what that one is. Still not very tight, but so it'll work.
Yeah, doesn't even have electric start neither. Fucking hopewood. Ready?
Yeah. Fuck, I just got electric cock sucking so fucking hard. Wow! I didn't see any spark, but I got shocked really fucking good. Ow!
Alright, so we know
that fucker went down to my pecker.
So we know it has spark now.
Well, I don't know if it has spark, but I know it fucking zapped the fuck out of me.
You didn't.
Yeah. Know. Well, dude, just because it zapped me doesn't mean no spark went through.
Yeah, I know,
because
you were holding this part right here.
I don't even know how to hold that.
Oh, the little pieces right there. Preferably not on a gas holding, but.
Ow, that fucking hurt, stupid whore.
You gotta be smarter than your lawnmower. You know, I was wondering why it kept spinning and it had no compression. Fucking spark plugs out of it.
Hold on. Fuck me.
Hold. No. Get your fingers off that and on the plastic boot.
Right there. Go. Yeah, we have spark.
Sweet. So.
I fucking still feel that going up my arm.
You're gonna. Okay. Well. This is actually,
Two smoker?
Yeah, it's two smoker gas for my dirt bike.
This here's my dirt bike. Got these goggles last week. Got shit in my eye. Fucked me up for a week. Well, she's definitely got gas in her. I'd say the whole motor does.
I don't know. It's kind of icky. I have a feeling that this thing's going to spark.
Light up on fire.
Yep. And we are in the wrong building for a fucking fire. It's all rotted.
Yeah, I think it burns pretty good.
You guys got insurance on this thing?
Yeah. Oh, that's pretty great. So, yeah.
Hey, Seth, guess what?
What?
Fuck off.
Fuck you too, man.
Sweet. Perfect.
Come on, whore. This thing better start. Shifting gears and passing queers.
I shared that video. Picture.
Come on!
He's a choke?
Old choke.
What the fuck, stupid whore.
We looked into the carburetor a little bit more, and the carb seals are bad, so that's not going to fucking work. And then I also took a look back here. Back here, I don't know if you guys can see, but right there is a broken hub. So,
in other words, if we got it running, it wouldn't have
moved anyway. So, yeah. So, we can't really do anything until we get that, a new hub for that, and get a rebuild kit for the car.
So now, found an old chain kicking around.
No, fuck that. No, we're not doing that to this.
Yes, we are.
Four four wheels. No.
Found an old chain kicking around. This one needs a couple links. So we're going to try and make a chain for this fucker.
No, what we're really going to do bring
what we're really going to do is you're going to fuck off.
No, what you're really going to do is shut the hell up. We're going to bring this fucker down to the garage and,
Do we have a new clutch for it?
No, what we can do is take the truck apart and get order a new sprocket. And then we can have that in by like 2-3 days and put it back together and fucking ride it again.
YouTube don't want to see that shit. They want to see us beating stuff. I think we should nigger rig a chain for this thing. Boom.
Not that chain. The chain doesn't even fit.
Yeah, it does.
It's too small.
Nah, fuck no.
Yes.
Nah. 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 Fuck. But. Fucking the YZ's chilling around here somewhere.
Dude. No fucking way.
Oh, sweet. Where's my bike? You sold it?
Bike?
My bike. What'd you do with it? Hey, I do. What happened to it? Who'd you sell it to? Who'd you give it to? And where is it? In the garbage. Where? It's in the garbage? What garbage? No!
I had to get rid of it. You didn't fucking take it. I had to have junked it.
Who?
I got $100 in there,
though. That's my $100, you fucker.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
Nah, in all seriousness, it's out back in the
market. All right, good.
Oh, our project that we can start working on is the snowmobile. I got a snowmobile out there we gotta work on.
Whose snowmobile?
Daniel's.
What's wrong with it?
Blown top end.
Fuck me!
It's actually not blown yet. It's just got, it's got low compression.
What is it for a sled?
Old Bombardier.
Like, how old?
Like, old as fuck.
Like, my kind of sled old?
No, like 19-somethings.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, like, kind of sled old. Yeah, it's pretty fucking old, and I should, but yeah, no,
you fucking shit yourself again. So, nah, I want to go to Equal Point for my fishing. Bastard, you slaver. Wicked. Right on the fishing access. I went with a couple buddies a couple days ago and caught pretty good bass. Largemouth. But it, you have to have a weedless bait because it's pretty weedy out there. No. Alright, well, do we have enough tools to get the top end off that sled tonight? Every country, every city, every state, gotta get it right now. No time to hesitate. We just living the dream. Just get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Get her! Oh, fuck! Oh, shit. Fucking jumper right off there.
Get it!
Where else can we go do some wheeling?
Money sticking to my cleats. I am my many feet. Skin new, darky beach.
enough to do some drifting. Pretty ruddy over here. Looks like someone already tried with a wheeler. Soft sand, though. For all that. You gonna put her up there a little bit? Kick him out.
We gotta find the same pile. Mary, not the backstabbing bitch that'll lie and deceive me. Spread it even, even. Hash wax in the evening. Dab or die trying. On the road to Zion. Damn, they trying to stick me for my paper. They trying to take me under. I seen it through the vapors. Jealous one steal it. Gotta come real with me. And my bitch chuck some shit and smoke the kill with me. Big one, but we don't want too big a one. So much trance, unzip the bag, dip in my hand, then I palm trees. So when you know shade, it right up this bank right here. Maybe.
Scenario that fluid,
my nigga, what is you doing? No black in the back of the Buick. I'm proving I'm sadistic and sin as I'm making murderous music.
We're not trying to get stuck. So much stressing on my brain, mama think I'm a loser. Human vagabond, who's a stole panties in my carry-on? Why you hating niggas acting nonchalant? Fuck your publications that say I'm a third wheel architect. Build your mindset, stress but won't swill. Yes, I smoke kill. I'm crack. You smoke grills. I pack. You don't deal. In fact, I'm so all this shit's too soft. Off the pivot. 6 stitches to your image. Not defended when you call me genius. All that means is.